Hello, 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 and welcome to the IDTV Random Nuzlocke Challenge. This is Tom, and we did it. Last episode we beat the Elite Four, but that is not the end of the game. Back home, I'm getting a phone call. I have something here for you. Can you swing by the lab? I'll go see Professor Home in a second. Let's see what Mum's got to say. I'm trying very hard to see. Get you from tidy. A lot of money. I don't think she needs to hold her any of our money because it's a mechanism to save you if you die, but if you die it's the end of the Nuzlocke challenge, so. We're rich again. So let's see Professor L. There you are, I called her something for you. It's an SS ticket. Money Canto. Happy days. Ship the parts from Modern City. Did you hear that already? I saw you travelled all over with your Pokemon. Right. Talking of Pokemon, let's sort out the team. Flight to Modern City. Something that is evolution. Vaporeon. Okay. I want to see what it breeds. I'm not going to use it as part of the Nuzlocke challenge, but. I'm just using the Ditto as a stud, basically. Well, we can. fly Pokemon with no fire moves. That is the new team. A lot of fire type. Modra's gonna be a beast. In the meantime, let's go. Catch our boat. Now, I'm purposely not going to the Whirlpool Islands yet, because that's not where that goes from. That's where we're going to go to have our Lugia encounter, but I'm not doing that for a good while yet, so come back there later. Oh, it must be down here. Here we go. Yes, we will be teleporting today. Okay. And we're on SSN. Here we go. Cabin. Isn't that convenient? He's been on a fire breathing show. And he's got a fire Pokemon. Legendary. drill pack is devastating. For the time being. Surf's up, Charizard. Kick, but wasn't ideal. Try that again. Push him off with a cut. Okay, had a bit of a battle there. One is on his break. Surf's up. It's a shame, but I had to kind of blunt my Typhlosion by giving him all the HM moves, but he's not going to be back up when you've got a Moltres in back. Same as everyone else. think it's in the next gen when there's some curses that take your Pokemon out with them. Which makes it super hard to beat them in a Nuzlocke challenge. So look forward to that one. Wednesdays and Sundays. Doesn't matter, we can fly, but Snorlax, Pokemon. Oh, so they're only the best. Good job. Diglett's cave. Haha, that's what we're looking for. We've got a gym over here. Ourselves up. cut. We've got up front Kenya, why not? Haha. This is really the first gin they give us. Still gone low health, why am I doing this? Okay. Make a bunch of outs. Windy Brat. That's who we need. Good work, Brett. Wigglytuft, yes. Next for Kane. Get him with that high jump kick. Ah, oh, missed. Need to work on his guys. that's Brett. It's already open. Who are leading up for this fight? Yeah, why not? Zappos like it is, enemies in war, huh? Esteban. Damage. go. Badge count is up to 9, as well as being the Jovo champs. Don't give me a hit, am I already? Kinda cheated. Head back to the pace centre. Oh no, we did go in here, Fishing Guru's house. That's a perfect place to leave it. So, thank you very much for joining me, and the adventures in Kanto continue tomorrow. See you then. Bye.